Guys, welcome back to Light Stargazer. So today, this is my cat, Teddy. This is Teddy. He doesn't mind getting pet on the back or on the stomach. He is the most sweetest cat ever. If you just let him lay down a little, he'll just stay there. It's fine if you put him on the neck, on the stomach. He has beautiful yellow eyes. And you can just pet him on the paw. His name is Teddy, and he responds to it too. He's just so playful. He's furry, as you can see. He has white right here, and he just has a cute little button nose. And he purrs so much. Okay, so this is his house over there. As you can see, it says Teddy's home. He really likes it. He goes in it, and one time I found him sleeping in it because it's his house. There's toys and a bunch of other things. Recording? Mm-hmm. Jesus, come on. There we go. This is his shirt that I'm putting on him. He doesn't mind wearing clothes, actually. He doesn't mind one tiny little bit. Where's your paw, buddy? Come on. Your paw, put it in. There we go. That's one. And then the next. Where's the other paw?
And there's Teddy with his jacket on.
His beautiful little jacket. Wait.
And we fold it over.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, don't knock over your water, buddy.
He just loves being pet.
When he's in the jacket, he lays down.
I know.
Because he probably doesn't like it.
No, he does. He's the most cutest little kitty yet.
And here's his best friend.
What is it? Is it the spider? Oh my god. Yeah, and this is Teddy.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching Light Stargazer Star, guys. Subscribe, like, and comment down below. I think I just poked its eyeball by accident. Thanks for watching. Bye!